in reality, there's a lot of innovation and invention within hybrid barley seeds. We've come a long way since we first started. We initially started with some small packets of seed and some research publications, and it's taken 20 years of work in places like the polytunnels where we are here, working in fields and working in laboratories, to come to the situation where we are today, where we're selling thousands of tons of hybrid seed. The big difference between hybrids and inbred varieties is that a hybrid is a cross between two distinct lines and essentially brings the best characteristics of both line into the seed that the farmer buys. Barley doesn't normally do that by choice, so we had to introduce a complex set of genetics into the parents of hybrid barley, which allowed them to cross-pollinate rather than the normal state, which is to self-fertilize. We also had to grow and test many hundreds of thousands of plants in order to find the very best ones. Essentially, the plants that grow from the seed are bigger and stronger than the plants grown from conventional barley seed. And that brings better rooting, better use of nutrients, better resistance to stress, and ultimately, better yield. And we're still the first and only group in the world who've been able to bring those benefits of hybrid vigour to the cereal seed market. There were a number of key moments that occurred during our development of hybrid barley. The one moment that really sticks in my mind is when we were able to stand in the middle of a 1 hectare scale hybrid barley seed production, and we could look at the parent plants that we'd developed in the polytunnel and the laboratory working more or less at a farm scale. It was at that moment really that we realised that hybrid barley could work commercially.
I was privileged to be involved in hybrid barley right from the early days, and it was very exciting to see as the breeding programmes were bringing this new technology towards the commercial market. We're now seeing in the ground at the moment, 1 in 5 of the feed barley fields are actually in hybrid barley. And with the changes and improvements we've made in production and supply, we're looking to increase that significantly further in 2013.
A really proud moment came last year when a farmer approached me and said, "With your high-yielding hybrid barley, you've really revolutionised barley production on my farm." It was at that moment that I realised that we'd really done something that could make a difference.